Okay, I bet this season's Dancing with the Stars pick. Look, for all I can say, Gary Busey could actually be competent. I mean, this is a dancing competition, not a speech writing. For me, I think they're working harder than the team who will win. I think the only approach I hate to do it would be Paula Deen. Maybe, I mean, it could, probably know it could be Alex Skarlatos, because the man was barely household, wasn't even household name 2 weeks prior to making the competition. I guess they were just, I didn't know he was inspired by Noah Galloway, but I guess they were just a hard time finding people that wanted to do it. So, oh boy. Keep in mind, this is somebody who wanted Michael Sam to win last season, but the fact that it was Rumor Willis who did it. Okay, yeah, I mean, I guess you can say she won for a score, but I was kind of hoping that this season would probably be a second, like a second chance season. People that the judges felt were eliminated way too prematurely, like Kristen Cavallari, Toni Braxton, Brandy. You know, just telling me, I don't think any of the, I think of the judges, no man has ever been prematurely eliminated. Maybe Charlie White first comes to mind, but okay, you're gonna bet my pick. God, I'm literally throwing darts in the sky at night. Okay, we technically have two boy band members. I'm a bit inclined to say Bindi Irwin because she's partnered with Derek Hough. So part of me feels like it's going to be Bindi only because of who her partner is. But seven men, six women. Men have a slight advantage here. So I'm just gonna go with Nick Carter.